1865, Abraham Lincoln went to City Point, Virginia to meet with his generals to plan the final days of the war. It was the first time that he had met General Sherman, who's from Ohio, but he comes to Sherman. And on the other side is Grant, President Grant, who was also from Ohio. And it was also the first time that he had met with these two generals at the same time. In the corner is George Armstrong Custer, who's also from Ohio, who runs the Ohio. So these generals show the importance of Ohio in the Civil War movement. Behind President Lincoln is his son, Robert Todd Lincoln. He was the only child of Lincoln to grow to adulthood. He had one son who died when he was 12 or 13.